I'm not trying to be controversial or confrontational. It's just words.